hard enough data sheets where you all can have one. I do not want those, please do not have those data sheets just scattered about the fairgrounds. Make sure they find a garbage can or keep them and take them home with you or whatever. Just please do not just throw them on the ground and leave them about. The steers, I think they're okay. But the steers are about the only ones that I'm a little bit worried about having been around people near as much. And she did clip their heads off, so they're not nuts. But if you go in and you try and spook them, you might be able to. Don't. Other than that, if you have any questions, ask your group leader. I will be around the event as we go. Are there any questions before we get started? Those that made cards, how are they? If you're contestant number 7 or alternate 2, get behind Katie. And then Molly, last group.
Okay, folks, we're here at the Section 9 Livestock and Dairy Cattle Judging CDE in Pontiac at the Livingston County Fairgrounds. And just give you a little bit of background. Can't talk when I get in there, but they learn this stuff in class. They learn how to judge livestock, cattle, swine, sheep, a few goats, and they have to rank them from which one they think is best to which one they think is worst. And this is the livestock judging part here. The dairy is at a dairy farm, so I'm gonna walk on in here and let you know. A lot better hogs than they were at Liberty. That was the swine classes. Really good looking hogs in there. A lot better than what they saw at the Liberty contest. And I think over here, they have a sheep. Once again, oh, that one in there, you saw that 8, they gotta choose their 4 best ones that they want. They do the same thing over here with a sheep. So, once I walk in here, I won't be talking. I'm supposed to talk during the contest. No cheating and carrying on. And this here is a keep coal class. There's 8 of them in here, and they have to select the 4 that they like the best. Circle them on their card. Kind of sweet. Hey. Over here, they have the goat class. Just like with the other animals, they have to rank these from which one they think is best to which one they think is worst. And they all have numbers on them. They think they're ranked 2, 3, 1, 4. They circle 2, 3, 1, 4 on their card. Pretty rad. Okay, so those were some, I had to grade those things on yield grade and quality grade. And over here, it looks like they have some Charolais cattle. That's cool. This must be the keep call class. Okay, so those were sure away. And then, these are probably Angus steers up here, I'm guessing. Okay, that was the livestock judging part of it. Pontiac sets this up. It's awesome. They bring in some really good animals. I mean, it's right up here with the state competition animals. Quality, really good quality here. Pretty sweet.